Dear Mr. Hare, you have published video footage of Quest Capital's 2011 annual general meeting on YouTube. You have not been authorized by Quest Capital Savings Credit Union to publish these video clips. Nor would we ever give you permission to do so, as you are using this video to make us look bad. We hereby demand that you immediately cease and desist all infringement of Quest Capital Savings intellectual property. I don't know how a meeting that is open to the general public and where anyone is welcome to attend as a guest can be considered intellectual property, but regardless, if you continue to try and report on the questions that were asked at the meeting and the manner in which we answered them, we will take appropriate legal action against you. Have we made ourselves clear?